the clock. Storm Spirit, like paired together. VG Gaming were the ones that made me respect more than anything else.
No, no.
He's a real flash farmer.
Yeah,
that's what he's meant to be.
We'll see what kind of magic that Ali could pull out. Meanwhile, on the bottom lane, Spawn 7, Clockwork versus a dual lane. Burning won't really do too much here in terms of killing, but ice, hot lane, burst blood.
Yeah, there goes your tree, and he's gonna go for more. He actually went for the tombstone up at level 2, kept the negate going and untying. It's a double kill for him. Lanham will be here as well. Pylai die, ready to fight it out. But he's back quickly. That's not a great thing up against.
Steelix experience.
Or both. Why not both, man? Everyone have a taco.
Wow. I don't think he even now cleared through that camp anymore. Meanwhile, it looks like Dazzle was killed by neutral. Meanwhile, Bone 7, though, he's kind of out there by himself. The wolf will get cleared out by the camps.
Aoi's into middle lane, smoked up, and Sing Sing, he already starts off with a call. Unfortunately, Mushi went into a slide of fist and actually dodged the call out from Sing Sing.
What a player.
Now he goes for Searing Chains, and Sing Sing, Living Armor's going to protect him. Support's on the way in, and it's coming in from Aoi 2000. Malibus under Mushi, Sing Sing, he doesn't have Culling Blade, but he goes for a secondary call here, and Mushi, he should die here. Bottom up, the Searing Chains off! Aoi's going to go down the tower! MMY comes in, takes one, he's looking for a second, Sing Sing up the hill, 49 life points, and it's actually popping up the south. He's away to safety right there.
Top lane here, looks like Lam is found. He's stuck in the trees, and that's not where you want to be next to the big bad tree. Oh, he's actually healing quite a bit though. The cast.
The tombstone, the heal, the decay. Malifus, Pylai, Die almost got locked in by the undead army, and maybe he won't get himself away from this one. Decay off cooldown, 3 seconds time, but Ice just fist bumping him down.
Even though it's a 1-for-1 trade, I call that a big victory for DK. 3 points into his battery assault.
Oh, Mushi.
Right on Sing Sing. The call's already failed right now with a poison sting. He's looking for some extra damage. Oh. The support coming in from Bone 7, but instantly out from Spirit to Spirit. Mushi locked under the range of the tower. The Dazzle has been pushed back. He needs to get a Shallow Grave over here on Mushi. He's got one more Spirit he can throw and get himself out and then bottle charge. Maybe one Spirit out. Oh no, the attack!
I'm surprised that actually he went in for that kill because Monty as well. Tower's gonna get glyphed, but and it's gonna get destroyed quite quickly.
Yeah. For the kill, Bone 7 and Sing Sing both gonna get caught out. Searing Chain only on Sing Sing, however, and Bone 7 realizes there is nothing he can do. Cogs won't help him out. Ice goes into Ultimate Form, and he's still got the 3 levels up in Tombstone. They've taken Tier 1 tower and will just force it. Burning his Ultimate Form, they fortify their instructs because that's where Aoi, Envy, and Pylai Dai are trying to force. It's a Tier 1 tower on the top lane. MMY rotates over so the heals are real, and Bone 7 can't do much. He can try and hookshot him, but then Envy is also coming up through the river. They're going to try and catch out DK right now. Any kind of stragglers, Pylai still here, and DK, they're staying as a good squad. Mushi moves down, still there's no vision. Now the Clockwork, hookshot in, going to push Burning out to the side. Lanham was the main man who was brought down, but the Shadow Grave will protect him. Sing Sing got a nice call off, but again, he's in the middle of an entire lineup of DK that's already pretty damn fat, and one of them being a fight Lycan.
This is Rax, there's Mech already finished.
Oh, look at that, we're coming
Envy. Envy's gonna jump back out, but the Wolves, he never stops. He's going for the kill. There's the Healing Ward, the Chain's gonna come through. Envy's gonna go down, I think. No, he's gonna walk out of there. Here comes Ice, and that's enough. The heal's right there. It looks like this is gonna be a runaway game. There's just no way to stop this push.
This is two.
What is the D push?
This is almost two. There is none. Midnight Balls is it?
GG!
11 minutes and 14 seconds. The GG call comes out from Cloud9 here in game number 2. Game number 1 made its run of marathon. Game number 2 was over before it started. Game was good.
The draft wasn't good. Draft was quite bad, if I have to say.
there was definitely some serious faults coming out of it, but Cloud9, they try to roll the dice, they try to play an axe lineup, and the level 6 is never...